How many different components can you identify on the workbench during this conversation between a pilot and engineer?
Some parts just wear out.
How long do they normally last?
A long time with the correct maintenance, but some bits get replaced when they reach their service life.
It's about wear and care.
Time, data, and good maintenance.
What are some things I can do?
Be thorough with your inspections.
Always am, but you could show me how to be better.
Fill out the maintenance releases with enough detail to help with troubleshooting. And make sure they're legible and not a chicken scroll. You guys write like doctors.
Okay, all right, I got it. Write clearly, good dailies and detail.
It's my livelihood, but it's your life.
If you counted 10 different components on the bench in the foreground, well done. But watch again for all the other changes.
Some parts just wear out.
How long do they normally last?
A long time with the correct maintenance, but some bits get replaced when they reach the end of their service life.
It's about wear and care.
Time, data, and good maintenance.
What are some things I can do?
Be thorough with your inspections.
Always am, but you could show me how to be better.
Fill out the maintenance releases with enough detail to help with troubleshooting. And make sure they're legible and not a chicken scroll. You guys write like doctors.
Okay, all right, I got it. Write clearly, good dailies and detail.
It's my livelihood, but it's your life.